A shark catching a fish. One day a little fish was swimming in the ocean. Then a shark saw the fish, then the fish saw it too. The fish swam as fast as it could. That fish and many other fish scared the shark. The shark ran away and the fish stayed happily after. She went away happily. In the evening, she went to those fish and lived happily ever after. After that, they were best friends forever. The moral of the story is that how one big can be defeated by many small, like in the story.